And we've got part two of what's gonna happen tonight. Hopefully some cool stuff, nice stuff. I'm all in a good Christmas cheery kind of mood. Christmas cheery kind of mood. In a Christmas cheery kind of mood. In a Christmas cheery moon kind of mood. I'm always in a moon kind of mood. It's so great to see you when you're happy. Yeah. It's just great. Gonna do, cause the moon is cooler than you. The moon can do whatever it likes, and it likes to be a moon. And does a good job. Yeah, does a good job. Does a good job. I sound like Rain Man. Rain Man. Rain Man. Rain Man. Moon Man. Look at that. Look at that, Moon Man. Moon Man. Moon Man. There he is. I see a friend coming. I see a friend. Friends are the best. Look how pretty that is. Oh my goodness. It's gonna get bright. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Aw, you're so sweet. I like it that you have shades up there. Yeah. For whatever you want. And they treat you so gently and so nice. That's a kind of a cold pick right there. It's almost like a yin and yang. It's exactly what it is, except that one's got a tail. It's like a polywog. Wow. It's like a polywog. That was such a cool Christmas present. It was a gecko polywog. What a cool Christmas present. You guys really do have, like, the best present. Not down my family or anything like that, but just, you know what I mean. I'm not comparing anyone to anyone. I just like them all. I love them all differently, but the same. Love. Real. Real love. I didn't know there was any other kind. I mean, I knew people fake stuff and everything, but I didn't think that you could fake that. I mean, you can't fake that. You really can't. And I can't make anyone love me, and I can't make anyone like me, and I can't love everyone, and I can't, you know, I don't know. I don't like everyone. So, that's just the way it is. Wait me. I just want to get a picture of that penguin because he's so cool. Christmas penguin. Hi, Christmas penguin. What you doing, buddy? You're so cute. Yes, you are. And they got lights on their house too. Mm-hmm. And I don't really know what that is over there. What's that? Is that on top of their house? Or maybe it's in their backyard. Huh. I never saw that before. If you get up closer to it, is it closer? Must be something on top of their roof. I never saw that before. Wow. Looks like the moon, but the moon's over there. Yeah, it's right there. And he looks like a Christmas tree. You just never know what you're going to run into around here. That's cool. Oh, look what they got in their garage, too. Santa and wreaths, and I like that. It's just, you know, got bows, and it's mellow, and cool, and I like the snowmen. You know, I love the snowmen. Cool. Hey, a little effort goes a long way. Little effort goes a long way. Hi. What do we? What do we? Hi. Hi. What are you doing, cutie pies? Well, aren't you just adorable? Take a picture of you. Boop. Oh, here she comes. Let's get normal. Whatever that means. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, look, kitty. Kitty. Hi, kitty. Love you, kitty. Oh yeah, Melissa's over at my house. Ugh, I love her to death, but sometimes she can just be really freaking obnoxious. But I still love her, so I'll just put up with it. Maybe I'll have a glass of wine and it won't seem so obnoxious. Another plane with no sound. It's okay. That's good. Maybe it's the new kind of planes for the new Earth. You know, it's the new Earth planes. Man, it could be a cool thing. I'm not gonna knock down anything right now because I'm excited about them helping me. Can I see you up there, star? Little star? Nope. I can't see you. The moon's up there behind the clouds, having fun, doing whatever it wants. It's partying. It's got a girlfriend out there or something. You got a girlfriend out there or something. There goes a plane right by the moon. Yep. Coming my way. That's a cool picture. They don't know that I'm awake like all the time. This is gonna supposed to be like a super moon. I always think of super moon. What does your girlfriend think? Love you too. She thinks you're a super fragilistic.
New messages received from 77989.
Oh, great. Did you get that on tap? No, I'm being tapped right now. Tap. And there's another couple of planes in here. Yeah. Ones that don't make no sound that move really fast. Ones that don't make no sound move really fast. So fast, I can't even keep up with them. They go so freaking fast. They're the fastest little shit ever. He saw it for a second. That's how fast they go. Oh, now he's gonna slow down. That's cool. We're little savers now, aren't we? We're here comes another plane that has no sound. At least you can see this one. Yeah, and he's not going at the speed of lightning yet. He's still going though, pretty fast. Once I said that, he sped up. I guess slow down. Speed up, slow down. He's already up in the clouds. That's cool. Looks like a big turtle. Turtle. Right here. Let's just, okay, here we go. We can't see, let me see that one. Oh yeah, we can, now we can see that one, let's see. I could just, they're going really fast. He's behind the clouds. And then there is, I guess, oh, and there's that one over there. Get worse. Dun, 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 dun. A cool portal jumping on me. I love that. It's worth it. Thank you. You too. I am having. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Oh, that's my definitely best friend over there, holding down the fort. Yep. to all the planes? Oh, now you can't see him. Oh, now you can. Oh, now you can. Oh, now you can. Oh, now you can. Now you can. I mean, it's like, they have like the switch I think they can use, but I think it only halfway works. Okay. Which is fine with me. Hey, I am like all about privacy. You know? Just they're not respecting mine. That's all. That's where the problem lies. Hours. I should say hours because we are a group together. But I don't know if they do this to you or not. So here, my mom put some up. Look at this. How cool is that? It looks really cool in the camera. That's rad. Radical. Rad, 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 rad. Love it. You guys are so cool. You have so much personality. So much personality. Yes, I know. Thank you. You helped me. And you're doing it in a smart way. Oh, look back there. There goes another one. I'm telling you, dude, that shit ain't normal. But maybe it is. I'm trying to say that it is in my head. Because I just want everyone to have a really good holiday. And a good New Year's. I think everyone deserves it. Everyone's put in a lot of hard work. I just want everyone to be happy and safe. You know, that's it. I mean, I don't know why that's such a bad thing. It just seems so silly to me. You gonna be shooting me another plane? No. No, dog, really. Yep. Really. Really. And let me just go down here because it's to say goodnight to everyone. Well, probably I'll be back. This is another long one, so I'll be back.